Testing the T-Mobile 5G home internet on Sunday afternoon. Right now it's 7 p.m. Let's run a test to see what we get as far as the speed goes. Okay. Around 30 download. It's very slow today. It's usually around 200 megabits per second on the weekends, but today it was really slow, and we are on 16 megabits upload, and latency is also terrible. So if you're wondering if you can do the gaming during the weekend with T-Mobile home internet, it's gonna be really laggy.